public?
I don't think that's in dispute.
Let's just go to general public.
I'm happy to cooperate, sir. I want you to know that the USA Today wrote a very powerful article, and the LA Times editorial board followed, pointing out that the way the hard men and women who work at the ports on the short-haul routes are being treated abhorrently. It is beyond the pale. There are lots of workers who are being treated not as employees as they should be, with basic conditions, including the minimum wage and everything else, but in fact they're being asked to shepherd the cost of the zero emission goal that we all share, but it's not fair to put it on these workers, and they need to be taken care of. And this city, Mr. Buscaino, is sympathetic. I know you're all sympathetic to them, but it's time to do something about it. They have been struggling, and these are Angelinos who deliver the stuff that feeds all of the people and all the equipment and stuff that runs this great city, and they ought to be treated fairly. The end consumer, unfortunately, is the one who has to help us get to zero emission, and it is time, sir. So you are the leader. You're a man who can get things done. It's time to step up and help these folks. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Mr. Koretz, what was